truck tonight, telling girls it's his, but he knows that ain't right. Still, he picks up more women than most rednecks ever know when Bobby's driving Daddy's truck tonight. He lives on a dead-end street in a subdivision. His everyday driver is a Chevy Cavalier. He's never milked a cow or stripped tobacco. He ain't big on catching fish or hunting deer. But when he goes out in town with all his buddies, he's got an act that makes him look all right. With camouflage from head to toe, he just hopes nobody knows he is driving his daddy's truck tonight. Well, Bobby's driving Daddy's truck tonight, telling girls it's his, but he knows that ain't right. Still, he picks up more women than most rednecks ever know when Bobby's driving Daddy's truck tonight. He keeps a round box of mints in his back pocket. It makes it look like he's got a big dip ring. He tries to talk about the crops and the livestock, but really he don't understand a thing. He barely knows how to drive his daddy's stick shift. He pops a clutch at every traffic light, but the girls still think he's cute with his Carhartt cowboy boots. Yeah, Bobby's driving his daddy's truck tonight. Well, Bobby drives his daddy's truck tonight, telling girls it's his, but he knows that ain't right. Still, he picks up more women than most rednecks ever know when Bobby's driving daddy's truck tonight. Yeah, Bobby's driving daddy's truck tonight, telling girls it's his, but he knows that ain't right. Still, he picks up more women than most rednecks ever know when Bobby's driving daddy's truck tonight. I said Bobby's driving daddy's truck tonight. Yeah, Bobby's driving daddy's truck tonight.